What's up, guys? What's up? What's up, guys? What's up? Welcome to my channel. Oh, today we did our hair. Finally, we did our hair. I'm just covering it up. It is so long. It's way beyond my shoulders. I don't know if you can see that. It's the hair. It's very long, guys. So today, we want to do a game, and the game is Jenga. We're going to do Jenga. My lovely, lovely girl. So I don't know if he's ready. Where's my usual stand? Do you know where it is, Bunny? Do you? Check there where the shoes are. We're checking the kitchen. Found it. Let's do Jenga. Let's see the queen of Jenga. You can say hi to Miss Pretty here. You guys can see us. Do it. Supposed to go for skating, but I've not gone. I went yesterday, so today I've just been lazing around. At least I made my hair. So they're from this box. We bought these. I thrifted these Jengas. They're about 100 shillings, guys. About 100 Kenyan shilling. To see if we can get this. The struggle is real. I'm just trying to angle my audio. So we'll start building up, as you can see. And these are the incentives. When you get to drop it, incentives are these. The winner.
You're going to get all.
Not all. If you drop it, you're not eating. So we start with this. I don't know how we are planning to start. Start.
No, we did together.
No, it's one person at a time. One, you do once, you wait for me to put. Voila. Continue. So the rules of this thing. Shouldn't drop. drop it like it's hot. Drop. You want to go up. You want to build it up. Just making it straight, guys. Not too much. Hey, it doesn't look stable. Mama. Heh. Not go there. Drop. Shaky hands. Drop. Shaky hands. Drop. Drop. You can see how tall it's getting. Drop. Choosing the easy path. Ta-ra! So now we're going to remove it piece by piece, not dropping. Are you ready? Easy way does it. I'm not dropping butter. Dropping. Guys, I dropped it, man. Oh, shucks. Anyway, I don't really enjoy things. Into cool chocolates. So which one do you prefer?
This one.
Why this one?
Because it has green.
So she's the winner of the game. I dismantled and I dropped the Jenga thingy down. That was interesting. That was fun. You can play with your family. You can. Okay, this one I thrifted it, so I don't think it has all the number of goods. They're not all that many. Right. So you can't play with very many people. But I'm going to try and buy another complete one so that we can do it as a family, or we can do it with the girls. I can do it with the girls, or I can do it with my hubby, just as a challenge. So I hope that this really was fun for you. Look at someone who's really looking like, where is mine? How can you just eat alone? Could you share? Nowadays she's choosy. Yeah, I think she's expecting. So yeah, yes, she's very choosy. Kitambo should eat anything, especially the chocolates. Nowadays she has to smell and decide, do I not want it. But yeah, see you on the next video, guys. That was fun. Ciao.